Yo, what's going on? My name is Marcus Johnson. I'm a CEO of Fly Liōn The Brand. Released my brand back in February 11th of 2017. So I've officially hit a year now. And, you know, from releasing it to the universe to now, man, I've been through so much, man. A lot of ups and downs, but end result is success. I briefly remember being scared to post it on Instagram the day I said I was going to open up to release. Got cold feet, man. I was just worrying about, you know, all these other clothing lines that's out. Wondering if what I would do or what I present to the world, if it'll be good enough for people outside of my family and friends to purchase. But I, you know, put my head down, just grind, and just said, hey, man, you know, just give it a shot. You know, if I fail, at least I know I tried. So if I don't do anything, you know, I'm leaving a lot of things out on the table that I may not be able to reach. That was a blessing for me to even get it out there. Moving forward, I'm gonna just continue to get better. You know, I'm gonna continue to build relationships, build partnerships, and just want to thank everybody who's supported me thus far. I know that I'm in good hands with this brand on my chest, man. And I can't do anything without people who support me, who say there's certain things that I should look into. You know, I'm constantly doing my research, you know, constantly just trying to find different ways to be different. And that's the only way I'm gonna last long in this business is if I continue to be different. I can't be the same. You know, I pay attention to all of my competitors, but I don't focus on them solely. I do focus on what I want to do as far as moving forward, as far as being big. Like, this isn't something that I just do on the side. Like, this is like a full-time, 24/7 grind. So if y'all don't know me, you'll know me pretty soon. Just be on the lookout. Follow me on the brand.